ship's unique design suggests that there were no
fatalities. Huh? Huh? Oh, come on! You gotta admit this is cool! Just like a movie! The robot will emerge dramatically, do some damage, throngs of screaming people, and just when all hope is lost, Syndrome will save the day! I'll be a bigger hero than you ever were.
You mean you killed off real heroes so that you could pretend to be one?
Oh, I'm real. Real enough to defeat you! And I did it without your precious gifts, your oh-so-special powers. I'll give them heroics. I'll give them the most spectacular heroics anyone's ever seen! And when I'm old and I've had my fun, I'll sell my inventions so that everyone can be superheroes. Everyone can be super. And when everyone's super, no one will be.
Fault. I've been a lousy father, blind to what I have, so obsessed with being undervalued that I undervalued all of you.
Dad?
Shh, don't interrupt.
So caught up in the past that I... You are my greatest adventure, and I almost missed it. I swear, I'm gonna get us out of this safely.
Well, I think Dad has made some excellent progress today, but I think it's time we wind down now.
We need to get back to the mainland.
I saw an aircraft hangar on my way in. Straight ahead, I think.
Where are all the guards?
Go, go!
Jet's not fast enough.
Well, what's faster than a jet?
Hey, how about a rocket?
Great. I can't fly a rocket.
You don't have to. Use the coordinates from the last launch.
Wait. I bet Syndrome's changed the password by now. How do I get into the computer?
Say please.
Someone needs to teach this hunk of metal a few manners!